of each regional meeting, money is collected from distributors. Everyone has a fair chance to win some cash or even HYLAs during the banquet in multiple raffles. During the meeting, the raffle ticket numbers are shouted out, followed by a slogan from the audience. The matching ticket wins. This banquet slogan is Kansas City because the next trip club will be an exciting weekend to Kansas City. Let's see how the raffle works.
That's what you call a buttload of cash.
That's mine!
Check it out!
All right!
It is also about recognition.
Hello. So, Adam, when he came back, he originally was my sales manager, took a vacation off, and decided HYLA was his true family that he needed to return to. When he came back, just like Alan Davis, I said, you have to work for it. So, Mr. Adam Jackson, in 1 week, 1,285 in October. A hammer now, so you can start laying the hammer down, and it does come off the plaque.
Nice.
But he is my MVP for December. He goes above and beyond. We have to work a lot together in and out of the office, and if you know, that's hard sometimes to do. So I do want you to know I appreciate everything you do. So promotion back to sales manager, December 09.
We try to clone ourselves into our managers, and you know, they have done an outstanding job, and that's why I'm here today. So, but first and foremost, I'm going to let Steve Burrow get up and hand out his awards. So, Steve.
Thank you, Jim.
Yes, Steve.
I got one guy with me today. Those of you guys that know me, I'm kind of shy. I like to talk in front of people. I do want to touch on something. We had dinner last night, and you know, we're all here to make money, right?
Right.
Sales. I got Tim, Jim, Connie. How many sales you get? And kind of changed my way of thinking about that lately. It's all about the money. How much money did I make this week? You know, what do I got to do? It all starts with leads, guys. You got to have a lead, right?
Yep.
You got leads, you got a demo. Going enough demos, we get sales, right? What happens when you get sales?
Money.
More leads.
Gentry just said money. That's what I expect. Most of you are probably thinking money. I want you to change your way of thinking. We've changed our way of thinking. Watch out, Adam. I'm not done for the month. But no, sales, it's money. But get leads. Get 10 more leads. Get 20 more leads.
Right.
That's 10, 15 more demos. It's 5 more sales.
Right.
If you just go from leads to demos to sales to leads, the money will come. Don't focus on the money. Focus on the leads. You got 2, 3, 4 places to go every day, you're going to make more money, you don't have anything to worry about. Focus on the leads and not the money. Right on! Everybody have a good Richie!
Good.
You know, the first thing is, the first thing they give away is money flex.
Chris turns in a lot of leads. Always has places to go, works the owner program like nobody else in our office. You guys might have seen on Pesos, there's some new names for my office up there. You guys turn in all your leads, 10 a day, 18 a day, $1,000, $2,000, $3,000 a week will just go. So let's start off with money. Just got a number of these. We're going to go backwards and start December.
Don't you love HYLA? They love HYLA. Let's hear from one of our many successful distributors.
Excited to have here with us Anna and Daniel Miller. Anna and Daniel Miller, they are very successful distributors for us now, and they are working their way up to get up to the next level, which is factory distributor level, correct?
That's correct. Yeah.
And I have no doubt at all that it's going to happen pretty, pretty soon. So tell me, what do you think so far about the opportunity with HYLA?
No, wouldn't trade it for anything else in the world. We absolutely have had an incredible time in the last 2 years. We took and everything, I was behind in everything when I come into the business, and this absolutely changed our life. We got caught up on everything. I actually made $5,000 my first week in the business, which was pretty impressive.
That's pretty impressive.
I'd never made $1,000, more than $1,000 in a week. I'd had some professional jobs, but never anything like this. This took me out of the $50,000 a year income to $100,000 in a year just like that. So
good.
We love it. And my wife, of course, believes in the dream and the opportunity too.
Absolutely.
So.
Absolutely. It's always good if the couple is working together, support each other, because you go out sometimes through rough times, and together you are much, much stronger. What I also like about them, they are very supportive to their dealers. They want everybody to be successful, and I know you are doing a lot on the side to help other people. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, of course, I'm in the ministry and do some missionary work, but I believe that with this company, you can realize dreams that you wouldn't realize anywhere else. I think you can take the opportunity that you've been given here and use it to promote other people in ways that they had never realized in their life. We've seen a lot of people that come in. One young lady that was here today, she'd never made $1,000 in a week, and her check hit $2,000, and she was just ecstatic. It was the most money she'd ever made, and we help people realize that, and we try to get them on their feet. I don't have a lot of other things I give towards. I try to give back to my community and the people around us.
Okay. So again, we are very happy to have you in our team, and looking forward for a great future together, okay?
Thank you very much.
We'll be back after lunch.